Is Kenshi worth playing in 2023? Yes. Oh, you expected an explanation. Okay. You see this game right here? Breaks the mold. You like RPGs? Solo? Group? Open worlds? What about economic or city simulators? Oh, you want Elden Ring-style lore where the world is built around a story not explicitly told to you that you experience through gameplay? Oh, and you also don't want a railroad story with plot armor characters? Well, seems like you've answered for yourself.